Yeah, I'm not sure whether it sounds like the note you're trying to make, but it sounds like a note.
Okay.
It's so much better.
Yeah, in general, it's better. It does have a 30-day warranty, though.
I think it's awesome. Can I turn off this stuff?
What stuff? Oh, that light?
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't fall over.
I do not believe I'm falling over.
So basically the thing is, like, I have to have my fingers able to do that.
You're shaking.
That's because I'm stretching my fingers.
No, but your other hand's shaking.
I need my claw now.
Yeah. I really hope that there aren't people watching this and being like, they're clearly drug addicts, what with their talking about coke. Coca-Cola all the time, and he's saying he needs his Klonopin.
is a legitimate prescription, like what do you call it?
Diazepam.
No, Dialude?
I actually have no idea. I know what you mean, but I don't know how you pronounce it. Dilaudid?
Yeah, I think that's it. Dilaudid.
Dilaudid me.
Don't laugh at me.
I'm not laughing at you.
But you dilaudid me.
I love you.
I love you. The thing is, my hand is pretty much always in a state of healing, and I'm not sure that's good. Like, I think I should, at some point, like, purposefully take a day off.
Have you talked to your, like, guitar gurus about this?
No.
You should be like, hey, like, is it, because they know what I mean, like, is it better to...
I think what they would say is eventually you'll slow down. I don't know. I'm not gonna form an opinion. Reason why they would purposefully do something where I would want to take it back.
No.
Yeah. It's not like a test to like...
No.
Stuff I haven't done yet that I usually do.
I don't know.
See, I do go into like a little bit of a trance, but the trance is not beneficial at all because all it does is make me forget what I'm supposed to be playing. What?
That was my opinion.
Your opinion is burp. Can you see how much time it says has passed?
Where is it?
It's to the left of the red light.
36.
Okay. So I should play some more. And like I was saying, like I could actually unplug this guitar and then plug in that guitar.
Okay.
Would that matter at all? Like, would anyone care about that?
Nobody's watching this.
I know. But theoretically, if they were watching this,
they might think that's cool.
Okay. Yeah, I think the judgment is that it does not matter. Am I correct?
I do have one.
I love you. Different on that one, but the thing is, like, let me show you something. This is really boring for the viewers. I think this is it. Hello? Definitely need a new computer.
Hello? You opened it in Internet Explorer.
I know, I'm an idiot. There we go.
What?
So, oh, and now it opens.
Of course, because you already opened it elsewhere.
Okay. So, okay. So I was like playing a shape like meh, 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 meh. And if you see like, going.
This is the answer to that question you were asking me.
What question?
Like the first time you started playing
guitar. Oh, what was the question?
It was something about how if you put your finger on this, would it be a different note?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know, I've realized that for a long time.
No, I know that, but like, can you make different chords? You can, because all you have to do is make the same shapes.
Yeah, so this is like the shape, and you can imagine, so two is, my two fingers on, what is the fifth string is A, so my two fingers on B, so it goes G, B, and then I think these are, so it goes G, B, D, G. And remember, because when it inverse, it goes like that. Regular, it goes like that. So this is a G chord because it starts with G.
Okay.
Anyways, so when I move my, when I move this down, I'm now playing a G sharp or an A B. And
flat.
Yeah, and you see how. Actually, maybe this is a bad example because those are pretty similar notes. But like, this is G, this is G sharp A B, or C and C sharp D B.
So. Yeah, but I do understand what you were trying to say, I think.
So if this is the G major chord, this would be the G sharp chord. And I don't know about sharps very much.
It sounded sharper.
Yeah, but the what? Yeah, it all comes down to how it sounds, right?
Well, yeah, but I also think sharp means like almost that one, and flat means like not quite that one.
Okay. You want to use them on purpose sometimes.
I understand. I've never known anything about music theory.
Okay. Sorry. G and E are so tempting to play all the time. Just get stuck in G and E.
Yes.
see you later. I get static shocks from the desk, which is made of metal, and I am Pinky Town.